Dempster from the beach today. I don't know where Dempster is now, because they're not on that man has a discussion, okay? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I see Dempster down there, but I'm on the 11th floor. I ain't going all the way down there, so I will. I tried to think, what could I talk about? And I figured I'd just tell you about some stuff that's got on my nerves since I've been here. First of all, we just came to the pool not too long ago, and me and Ethan are just floating around in the lazy river. Ethan's almost asleep, and these fucking kids come up behind me, and you know, they're all in a hurry and everything, and they make you be in a tube if you're in the lazy river, so they come up behind me, and they just smack Ethan in the head with their tube. That's, of course, waking back up, and they just keep trotting along, and here comes all these other kids. Squashing and hitting us and knocking us into the wall and every fucking thing else. People make me so damn mad. And of course their parents are probably on the other side of the fucking hotel somewhere. People need to watch their kids. They really do. They get on my nerves. Ethan's over talking to me. You wanna hear what he has to say? Wanna hear what he has to say, Ethan? Saw you, baby. Ethan! Ethan! Into the camera. You had a bunch to say a minute ago. You ain't gonna talk now?
Oh, Chunky! Chunky!
Tell them about the people that kept hitting you in the head, baby. You gonna tell them? Hi. You gonna tell him?
Oh, you do!
Wait. Tell him.
Oh, you do!
Tell him about it.
Oh,
what else did they do? What else did they do? And how do you feel about that? It makes you mad. It does. You can't calm off about me, honey. You want to see what this one's looking at? Let's take a look now. Hey, there's a bunch of cars. And if you look on down there. Ever so carefully. And then there's the ocean. See it? Get closer. Look, you can see the wave. Okay, now there's one more thing I want to talk about, and then I'm going to go do something. I don't know what I'm going to do now. When we got here Friday, they had no cards that you can load your stuff up to the room with. So this guy comes out with a cart, and he just comes over and starts unloading our stuff and sticking it on the cart. So we're like, okay. So I stayed down in the car with him, and William came up to the room with him. And he was hinting at William for a tip. He's like, oh yeah, we do this for tips, and blah, blah, blah. And William's like, I ain't got any money. So the guy goes back down there, and he starts getting back the Becky stuff, and loading on the thing, and bringing it up here. And we still had half of our fucking shit in the car that we had to carry up. So, we get the rest of our stuff and we walk up with them.